Let's do an everything in one color challenge.